I was born into the high life. I always like to exceed. Always love strong sensations. I experimented with everything. I was never an addict, just more of an adrenaline junkie. My crowd was always the people living on the edge. Still, nothing could have prepared me for what happened on that island. It was supposed to be the joyride of the summer. Rashid said it was all a done deal. He said we'd rule the beach after. We had no idea what we're headed into. Nightmares have a way of just happening. Everything was a blur, but I was sure of it. I'd been buried alive. I feel dizzy. Where am I? My throat hurts. Water. I need water. Hey, help me! What the fuck? What's that? Where the fuck are they?
Heh heh.